As a Kali martial artist, we always tend to train with improvised weapons or improvised tools of impact and edge. And one of the things I love about this is that I can always go anywhere and train with this particular pen. I'm able to flow with it, I'm able to do some drills with it, I'm able to do everything that I do with the Filipino martial arts of Kali, from locks, control tactics, to anything that I can do with a pen.
Yeah.